Why do you listen to The Bert Show on Q100?